guys, my name is Dave, and welcome to another video. So, as you can kind of see in the background, I'm not exactly in my normal spot right now. Sorry for looking off to the side so often, I'm just checking a couple things. The room is such a mess at the moment. I was able to sit at my office desk a little bit earlier on to pre-record some stuff, which is what I'm doing with this video as well, just so I can focus on packing and, you know, crap like that. Anyway, I don't know. I have a long, long next couple of days in front of me. It's gonna be filled with me just packing up stuff and moving stuff. I'm actually going to officially be moving out between 2 to 3 days. I'll be officially moved out. How this is going to end up working out for me in the long run, I have no idea. But we'll just have to see what happens. But yeah, this is probably the first time I've actually sat crisscross applesauce in an extremely long time. I don't normally do this. It is what it is. I was just gonna make this short video and then end it there. I just wanted to kind of keep you guys posted on stuff going on. In any case, I should probably get a little bit more rest. I'm getting super tired. I stayed up to help take care of a couple of friends of mine, really close friends at that, and do those pre-recordings. But I should probably get at least a little bit of rest, especially if I plan on doing a couple more of those pre-recordings. I don't know if I will or not, but I'm planning on it. Anyway, thanks for watching this video, guys. If you liked it, push that like button in so far you can't see it anymore. I'm never going to get used to doing that on the phone. If you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. Click links on the side of my head if you want to check out any other live stuff that I do, or I have a few other live-type things that I do often. Click the link to my channel down below to check those out, along with some gaming stuff that I do as well. Hopefully the gaming things or some of this live stuff brings nostalgia to you guys. In the meantime, I'm gonna head off, get some rest, but I'll keep you guys posted on everything going on, and I hope to see you guys in another video. Bye for now.